Question number 181. Which type of machine learning should you use for the following scenario? Predict the sale price of auctions item. Select the correct option. Option A, classification. Option B, regression. Option C, clustering. The correct answer is option B, regression. Question number 182. An automated voice that reads back a credit card number entered into a telephone by using a numeric keypad is an example of speech synthesis solution. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 183. You are building a machine learning model to determine a local taxi price at the specified time of a day using historic data from a taxi service database. Which type of machine learning model should you build? Option A, reinforcement learning. Option B, semi-supervised learning. Option C, unsupervised learning. Option D, supervised learning. The correct answer is option D, supervised learning. Question number 184. Consider the below scenario. Ensuring that the numeric variables in training data are on a similar scale. The above scenario is an example of which of the following category? Option A, data ingestion. Option B, model training. Option C, feature engineering. Option D, feature selection. The correct answer is option C, feature engineering. Question number 185. Computer vision capabilities can be deployed to? Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. Option A, integrate a facial recognition feature into an app. Option B, develop a text-based chatbot for a website. Option C, suggest automated response to incoming email. The correct answer is option A, integrate a facial recognition feature into an app. Question number 186. What is an example of a potential task a generative AI application can help solve? Select the correct option. Option A, monitoring the temperature in a manufacturing facility. Option B, collecting real-time data and storing it in a database. Option C, creating a draft for an email. The correct answer is option C, creating a draft for an email. Question number 187. An AI character in a computer game that speaks audibly to a player is an example of speech synthesis solution. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 188. When evaluating the performance of a model, the blank displays the predicted and actual positives and negatives by using a grid of 0 and 1 values. Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. Option A, threshold. Option B, confusion matrix. Option C, AUC metric. Option D, ROC curve. The correct answer is option B, confusion matrix. Question number 189. Select the correct Azure OpenAI service models. Option A, embeddings. Option B, GPT-4. Option C, DALL-E. Option D, GPT-3.5. Option E, BARD. The correct answers are Option A, embeddings. Option B, GPT-4. Option C, DALL-E. Option D, GPT-3.5. Question number 190. Match the principles of responsible AI to the appropriate requirements. On the left side, you have the principles of responsible AI. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct principle of responsible AI. The first requirement is, the system must not discriminate based on gender, race. The correct answer is fairness. The second requirement is, personal data must be visible only to approved entities. The correct answer is privacy and security. The third requirement is, it's important to keep record of the automated decision-making processes so that authorized individuals can understand the reasoning behind a decision. The correct answer is transparency.